The chorus. So if I go through the chords of the chorus first, not too tricky, we play an E major, one, two, a C sharp minor, another E major, C sharp minor, A major, F sharp minor, A major, B major. Okay, once more. So the chords of the chorus, E major, C sharp minor, E major, C sharp minor, A major, F sharp minor, A major, B major. Okay, so it's not too tricky what the bass player plays over this. A lot of it, you play fifths. So, for instance, you go down a fifth. So if I'm in E here, I'm gonna kind of go. Okay, so he doesn't quite do that. What does he do? Now that. That's a major E major triad, because you've got the 1, 5, 1 major third G sharp fifth. That's a major triad. So I like to play this here. Then we're going to go to the C sharp minor. Now we're just going to play the fifths of C sharp, the low fifth. So I'll play the E chord and the C sharp chord. You can have this 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the hardest bit I found of the whole thing. Now we go to A major. We're going to do another triad, major triad. If I play, I'm going to actually use the open A, but if I went from this A, I'm actually going to go the 1, the major third, the C sharp fourth fret, the fifth, second fret, D string, E, and then the octave. Okay, so that's then the notes he's going to play over the A chord. Okay, and then you're going to go to this F sharp minor. He just descends from the octave, F sharp fourth fret, D string, C sharp the fifth of F sharp, fourth fret to the root note, the F sharp. He does a little hammer on the seventh, which is now an E, back to the fifth. If I play these slowly, so the A chord, you're gonna go the root, major third, fifth, octave, F sharp chord, the octave, fifth, root, hammer, minor 7/8, back to the fifth. Now what we've got to do, now I'm gonna play, instead of playing the A here, I'm gonna play an open A, and we need this rhythm of this. So that's the bit at speed. That's quite tricky to get that kind of. So what he actually plays slowly. Finish on an E. Then we're going to go down this F sharp. So all together that's. B just plays octaves. Okay, so let's recap. So the E major chord, we've got this. Now here's the A major. A again, B. If I play that whole chorus at speed, it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and that is the Disco Duck.